every one of these vomitous little children is born powerful. Imagine a little magical battery. What we have to do with the magical energy of the horrible little Bratteries is we have to turn energy into NGE.
This is Marjorie Daw coming to you from Whitchileaks, and I invite you to take a look at this.
So, some of you brainless bog vampires is still not understanding why we use the schools the way we do, instead of just finding easier ways to make repellent little children miserable. Making Pepper Pig to be shooting her brother on YouTube is the Tom Fiddling idea. Just keeping schools closed and adding lockdown restrictions so that the little stinkpots cannot see their friends or go to the beach is a bush-voloping plan. It does almost nothing. Even making it that all Roblox accounts is hacked every other week. Yes, it will be feeling so good, but just making the little carbuncles cry and sad is not the proof of the pudding. It is frumptiously delicious, but also it is printless. So, let me explain very slowly so you can start to do what you have to do instead of what you blithering bumpkins have been getting all wrong. Attention now. I want everybody's attention, for I is about to be telling you what a child is and why we use specifically school and specifically why we use school the specific way we is using it. You will have to listen with all your ears because it is going to be complicated. But I can see if I am not telling you, then you idiotic worms will not be getting it right. If I am taking my time to be telling you and you is listening properly, then we can get this thing working to perfection. So, attention, all ears on. The child is the most powerful and the most magical of all the humans. And it is not easy to drain away that magical energy, like this converting different kinds of electrical current to make it possible to use in your own device. So it is like that with magical current also. You have to convert it. Every one of these vomitous little children is born powerful. Imagine a little magical battery. What we have to do with the magical energy of the horrible little Bratteries is we have to turn energy into NGE. Slide. The way to take this power away for our own use is to plug these little batteries into a not good enough machine. This takes away the power and we can then store and use it. The child who feels not good enough is no more using the power inside and it is free for us to use. So, how do you make this not good enough machine that converts the child's energy into NGE? Of course, you can't just make the life of the parents to be miserable enough that the parents is getting stressed enough to do this job nicely for you. But number one, lots of work by one witch to torture one family. Number two, these days, more and more parents is reading parenting books and getting therapy. And using Facebook support groups and learning anchor management. And connection parenting with no punishment. Not good enough for a good enough machine anymore. So you need a not good enough machine big enough so that one witch who works hard, yeah, not watching Netflix all day, can squish, squash, and squiggle and squallop 100, 1,000, even 1,000,000 of these nasty little stinkers all at the same time. That is the first reason why we is using school. It is not the only reason. And I am not explaining to you everything because you will get your blithering little worm brains confused. So now you already know enough that I can be explaining to you now in detail how to get schools to be frumptiously perfect, not good enough machines.
Luckily, this is not the end of what we have managed to intercept. It is just the end of what the wonderful witches at WOW have managed to decode so far. Stay tuned next week for the next installment. They've promised that it will be ready by then. I personally cannot wait to see what this wicked witch has planned so that we can figure out how to stop her in her tracks. Like, subscribe, sign up, join the mailing list, volunteer, everything that you can or you're willing to do. Make sure the world gets to know about this so that we can make it a thing of the past.